Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamor, and welcome back to Horizon Call of the Mountain. I've noticed something, and I'm kind of hoping, Elgato or something comes up with an update for it. The field of view for the headset is more than what's recorded on, like, the TV. I noticed when I was looking up at the tall neck, like I'm looking up now, I can see all the way back to this cross member here, if I look straight up here. But like when I was looking at the tall neck and I was looking way up at its head, it got cut off in the recording. So I don't think the like TV screen gets the full field of view or something. I'm gonna have to try and look up how to fix that maybe. I want to continue. So it looks a little off in the editing, but at least it worked really easily.
But I will go to Mother's Tears and find wood.
Really?
As a free man. First, I need to make a rope dart. That's the only way I'm going to cross the bridge into that settlement.
That's it.
Clunk.
Looks right.
You should grip the rock.
Yeah.
Needs tightening.
Yeah. Tightened. Now the... Why would you hold it that way? Nope. There. Now the worst part. It's damn time.
You have to wind the handle binding.
Eh.
Keep going.
This is so hard to do with this clunky... thing in the way. Like this should like eject out or something. There. Have some rope. Enjoy.
There. That should help me cross into Mother's Tears.
Okay.
Into Nora territory. I'll have to be careful.
That again, the turning. Okay. God, this is great. I can't believe I climbed all the way up there. That's insane. Alright. Snow time! I'm still not 100% on getting the headset just right when I first put it on. Rat!
More territory. The Mother's Tears. Haven't been here since the war. I need to find a
word.
Whatever they've got planned for those machine wars can't be good.
Okay. So they still have the warning things. Ooh, it's, so wait a minute, I came from way over there. That's a hell of a walk. Got anything in here?
That should help.
Yeah. Ah! My fingies. I wanted to light the end on fire. Yeah, so does Nora have something? No, they're the same, I see it. So, let's see if we can do it. Oh, I actually got it. I thought it was too far to the right. I will say the stowing is way better than PSVR 1. I had so many difficult... Oh my god, what the hell is that? Yeah, I gotta... It's on the nose where
Matriarch's
it's not... Matriarch's
Lodge is
right
the settlement's biggest and most defensible building. The Osir might have set up
what
there.
What is that?
We should take a look.
Like, that is awesome. I'm so glad I get to come closer to that. That should be louder. Well, right. Yeah. Right. Rope caster. Gonna... No? Climb it first. God, this is pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. Okay. What do I do?
Yeah.
weak. More of a rope yeeter than a caster. I like that. That's funny. Whoa. Here we go. Any more? Is that a target? Right there? Can't tell. Yeah, this should be way louder. Should be a noisy ass water. God, it's so pretty. Kinda hurts my eyes looking at that sun. Damn, is it pretty.
Rod kept his word. I'm free.
Uh-huh.
So why do I still feel like I'm carrying a burden?
I don't know, man. You got issues. You had that whole daddy issue thing for a while. I didn't pay attention to how many targets are on this map. I couldn't figure out where the hell I was in my room. I'm like, which way am I facing? Whoa, I missed it. Nothing under you.
Watchers. Sneaking by them could be easier than fighting.
No.
That grass would give me cover.
No. Me want fight. And I want you to be all sneaky boy. And go sneaky through. I don't want to. I'm gonna kick some ass. I've done enough sneaking around.
It's getting suspicious.
Oh! Oh, you coming back?
Ah!
I hear another one. There you are. I remembered how to do this now. Ah. Nope. Ah. Can I get the shot? There it is. Man, I struggled there. And I want you to walk in here and then get down and be sneaky. Or something like that. I don't know. I am looking for one, targets, two, loot. Plus, I've done enough of this sneaky. I want to do some shooty. Not enough shooting. Oh, I'm full on these?
Right there. That's it.
I do like that. I wish selecting it was easier. Maybe if I just like tap it like that, it won't use it.
That's it.
Can't have any more echo shots.
Blaze. Quiver. Dropped by a Nora hunter.
I like it. No, pear. I like pears.
Good.
Oh, I don't eat the whole pear. I guess only if I'm really hurt I eat the entire thing, core and all.
Whee!
Where did I see that thing? There it is. It was a target. Nope. I don't have my eyes in yet. I don't have my Legolas elf eyes in. Just have my puny human eyes. Sorry. I was trying to think of what these might be, but I got nothing. Some kind of
gate just ahead. Made it.
Yeah. Bro.
Watchers. Chaos are definitely hard in this part of the settlement.
Wait, experiment. You don't float.
A sparker.
Okay. It does float. Stuff in the water. Perfect. Clear. Oh, hold on. Stay in there. Yup.
The arm of Jiron. That siege engine must have pulled the settlement gates open. I'll take that blaze.
What else can I throw? Hey, look, they respawned. Yeah. No. Ask you, Lynn, you get a head start. Can I? I can't make it. Okay, going with that one, Lynn. How about the sack? Can I throw the sack in there? Can I? No. Okay. There's gotta be a target here somewhere. This is a big open area. I know what it wants me to do.
Peace!
I hear you. There's gotta be one. I'm just not seeing. And there's that one there. I kind of got that. Ooh. Ooh. Is there one at the top of that? No.
Turn the wheel.
Too close.
Well, that was Sun King Jiron's bodyguard. And he never questioned his orders. Until he did. It must take a lot to make Orta betray you. Betray his honor.
Come on, how's there no target there? I can walk up there. He just likes to climb. I'm on to him. No target, nothing. That went more left than I was hoping. Hi, birdie. Come on, hand, get around there.
Just keep out of sight now.
You don't see nothing.
I've been spotted.
Well. Whew. That's tiring. Let's see.
Karja army crashed through this village like a spear through parchment. Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet. Just keep out of sight now.
Where are the baskets?
Looks like I can climb up through this building. Great. The sparker.
No target? No? Okay. So, I can climb up through there. Or that. I'm being honest, doesn't look as fun. Targets. Any targets. Ah, there's one. Oh, did I look in these? I did not.
This'll light him up.
In there.
I'll take that.
Apparently not. I'm loaded up. Tough pottery. There we go. Okay. I'm pretty much loaded up
on shock arrows. Would be handy. That's right.
Fire arrows. End up in the same place anyway. See you, rat.
Watchers.
Huh. Put your head down again. I dare you.
Shock arrows are always useful. Passage beneath the matriarch's line. across this next area. I can get to it. A lot of watches around here. They got some more men. Here's cover.
Ah, guess low. That one didn't kill it. Right. Done. Dusted. No targets. Why no targets? Cage. Found a wrench.
That's my way out.
Mechanism didn't quite work, but sure. How you doing, buddy? You doing okay? You have a nice nap. Goodies.
Made it. Blast slinger.
Blast slinger.
Handy. Blaze.
Rock and bomb. Okay. I suppose I can.
Another sparker.
Nope. I think I'm full up on them. Make one more.
Good. Never really too many.
Okay.
try this one?
Yes, I know. Oh, press it.
Where'd they come from? Finish! Hit in the eye!
You want to kiss? And now I can get it in the eye.
Hit in the eye. Come on, finish it. So now.
Oh, never mind. That goes.
Every machine in this settlement must know I'm here, and any Osirin. I'll keep you going.
See, ate the whole thing that time. Bombs? Guess I can't craft them. Oh, I gotta straighten out.
That's enough to fix my armor.
Yay! Sun just gone, uh-oh. Like a cutting tool, or is that I'm gonna be horribly murderized thing?
I'm gonna need that.
Still, no target that I can see. Yes, there is. There's one over there. Okay. Ooh. Did it again. There we go. That's 4 of 10. Where am I going?
I'm used to watchers working together, but so many in one place.
It wasn't that many. It was 4. You have bombs? I want more bombs. No. Straight up. At least it's faster this way.
Passageway here. It should lead to the Matriarch's Lodge. And any Osirin that might be camped there.
God, this view is crazy.
Another arm of Jiran. Where it points, I follow.
Uh-huh.
If I can get that winch to work.
Bats are falling down again. I'm missing a wrench. Well, that looks like a place to.
There's a winch up there.
Shoot a target. Uh-huh.
brake locks on.
Trying to hide their wounded and children down here. The Carja put him in chains and packed him off to the capital. And I walked right on by.
Whoa.
Followed my orders. Hunted machines for parts and ammo. Should have done more.
Look at this guy. Where's the fire? I want to light this lantern. Come on, there's gotta be a fire here somewhere. Hello, lady, how you doing? That's so cool. You go with the others. There's my little buddy! And the whole family's here. There he is. Hi, buddy. Come on, there's no fire here.
Sparker.
There's gotta be a fire somewhere. Ooh, bioluminescent. There's a fire somewhere. I'm gonna find it. Rat. Another lady. There's a fire here somewhere. Where? Come on. Man, talk about disappointing. That is a gigantic rat. He's immortal! I hate rats. Disgusting creatures. Is there no way for me to... Wait a minute, there might be. If I take this... Put it there...
Patriarch's Lodge. No sign of anywhere. I should climb the watchtower behind the settlement. Might be able to spot the enemy from there. Shock arrows are always useful.
Let's call them those kind of beads. Definitely don't look like anything else. Especially not any extreme form of anything else. Yep.
That'll keep me going.
turning again got me. Yep.
Far from Elder's calling. Peaks around Mother's Tears. That goes shell.
Nice.
Finally, I got to set something on fire. Ugh. Full on bombs already?
Machines, not people, until Helos changed that.
Can't hold any more bombs.
Useful.
I mean, can I light these? So there's gotta be a target that I'm not seeing. There's gotta be.
The army set up their garrison headquarters here.
I don't know if they even show up on the scan.
Coordinated attacks further into Nora territory.
They do.
Got it. So make a terror arrow. Never made too many.
I love terror arrows. Okay. Onward, I guess. I'm on fire.
Gotta target the weak points.
Oh, I'm not far enough.
Not finished yet.
No.
It's not doing it. Should be weaker now.
These are shock arrows.
Finish.
was too easy. That caused damage.
There it is.
On fire. Better get to that watchtower before anyone sees a smoke.
It's okay, buddy. I've killed a dozen of you before. I took a little bit of damage.
I'm gonna need that.
Yeah. Why don't you shock arrows on a bellow back? They're literally flammable. Ooh, that looks cool. Where the gel used to be. They don't have parts to blow off of them, they just explode and use fire. Secret? No. Just some roasted apples.
Detention cages. They rounded up all the Nora, crammed them into here, then shipped them to Meridian to face machines the sun ring.
Uh-huh. Heard about that.
Nice.
Another sun disk arm part. Nope. I knew it. It's a trap.
Oh, no.
Over here.
I got fire.
Someone's come up from the Nora ruins.
Let's see what a bird they've caught.
Osram, what's up? Hi.
A shadow Karja.
I guess.
In a Karja cage.
I can't see my clothes.
What would the Nora do if they found you here?
Fire?
Probably something similar to what we'd do. Get him out! I want to know what he's doing here.
You shouldn't be here!
Hey, Uri.
Okay. Move it.
Oh, it's not me.
We're not here to fight them. Go, quickly.
I missed.
Over the bridge.
I almost had you. Hey, bro.
Voice sounded like wood, or am I just hearing things?
Yeah, the subtitles
said wood. Gotta get out of here.
Nope.
Got it. I should keep heading for that watchtower. It's up in Elder's grasp. The Osler might be around there somewhere.
I mean, we just saw the Osler. Firebomb? Yay. Not aiming for that.
An echo shell. Useful for making terror arrows. Okay. Stay closer.
One soon, but we need to get up here. Oh. These climbing axes are a little bit wonky.
Stop,
dude!
I scared off the enemy.
Me?
It was Murad. He sent me to find you.
I mean, technically.
Tell him that I don't need him.
His or yours?
What?
He's Osorama for me to finish.
Wait! Come back here!
Uh-huh.
Well, I found my brother.
Yeah, I think...
He's still stubborn as a rock.
That didn't really tell me shit.
Before he gets himself killed.
I'm stuck. Okay, I'm stuck. Hopefully this resets. Ooh, Jesus! Stuck again. Yeah. I think I'm
Murad.
Stuck.
He sent me to find you.
And go back and tell him that I don't need help. His or yours?
Why?
He's Osorama for me.
Wait! Come back here!
There we go.
Time to build a cairn and trick. Well, I found my brother. And he's still stubborn as a rock. Better go after him before he gets himself killed.
I do see.
Yes.
7 out of 10. Okay. This is gonna be a hard one. Oh, this is such a pain. Stupid rocks. Can't just sit flat for once. VR is not good enough for these kind of puzzles yet. I'm sorry. The physics just freak out too much. Already messing up because it's freaking out off of that one. Stop freaking out. Captain. Physics. See, why is this now not stable? Those are hard. Alright, I'm gonna end this one here. Alright, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit the like button, subscribe for more, it helps me out a lot. And as always, I'm on the way, but until then, hope you have a good one.